Hello! Welcome back to episode 13. Last episode we saw that I did a quality test, 16:9, 720p. I'm most likely won't be doing that because that looks weird on a Zelda game, so 4:3 is the way to go. I'll go 480p, I'll do like the best quality I can. When you saw me jump off of this and then get onto that house, you're supposed to do that later in the game, but I saw that off of NCS's video and decided to do it. So I went down from the goin. The goin. I just cut that out because I was fast forward. So here we're gonna go on.
Call the police if I sprint. Okay.
Shut up. And then sorry, I still got people. And you can tell that all the textures are modded. Better textures. The only problem is this. Yeah, pausing basically. It's less laggy. I should actually go. But then if you see this. Yeah, that's where it gets really laggy. So let's see, we got 5. Alright. And then you can see me in the corner there, and it freezes up. Okay. So let's go. We're gonna go to Lawn Line Ranch, see if I miss anything, so yeah. South from here to reach Lake Hylia's full of rich waters. If you go west, you'll find Gerudo Valley. There's a hideout of a gang of thieves on the other side of the valley. Well, you're free to go anywhere you want. Ooh. Do you want to hear that? Nope. No one loves you, thief. Hate that. Just do your real balance. I'm gonna go like that. To confirm its location on the map, press start to switch to the subscribe button. See you on the map. All the places you have visited will be shown on the map. Do you want to hear what I said again? Okay, be careful. Zora's Domain. Zora serves the rules of royal family by protecting this water source. Your door will not open for anyone except those who have some connection with the royal family. Let them hear the melody of the royal family.
Where are you going?
I'm not going anywhere,
faggot.
I love
the step.
You love what?
I like
my foot. Okay, I'm sorry if I'm like really sad. I'm like really tired. I don't know about this. Yeah. I think I might have seen you today. Oh my god.
Thank you.
so basically, you can find your way to Lake Hylia without the pony.
Would your next boss fight?
Probably next two parts.
Okay. I'm gonna mute myself.
Well, this is basically Zora's domain. Is it frozen? Oh, no, it's not. I want to get that tunic. Oh my dear, sweet Princess Ruto, where has she gone? I'm so worried.